Hello. This week I've decided to talk about the Egungun Masquerade, which is associated with the honoring of ancestors among the Yoruba. Dance is used to portray ancestors of the past and become empty vessels for the spirits to use to communicate with the beings of the earth. Personally, I related this to a dance I choreographed for my school dance team, where I represented death as a choreographed piece. And later, we showed a slideshow honoring all of the loved ones we have lost throughout.